To you, my friend, Chilufya Tayali, why are you allowing PF to use you like tissue paper when you know that they will just use you and throw you away just like that? The case you are pursuing with Akahinde Chilema, Akahinde Chilema is not your level. They are level to these things. That guy is as clean as water. The case that we are opening today has been there. It was there during the time of Manawasa. An intellectual like Manawasa couldn't do anything. It was there during the time of Rupia Banda. An intellectual like Rupia Banda with big guys, guys with brains in UPND then, they couldn't do anything. It was there during the time of SATA. They were intellectuals, people like KBF, Nchitos, mentioned them, many of them. They couldn't do anything because they searched this guy, they couldn't find anything. It is today that you wake up and decide to take Akahinde Chilema to ACC. There was even ACC then, not now that ACC has been taken over by stupid cadres who are scared of even a passing fly, passing mosquito. They are scared of everything. There is no intellectual in ACC. Those guys are just some useless bunch of things that are seated there getting salary for nothing. You took case to them. A simple case like Chilufya Chitalo, they couldn't handle it. Simple cases like Chitotela, they couldn't handle it. How are they going to handle the case of Akahinde Chilema? That guy is not your level. I want to advise you as a friend to stay away from this. Don't allow PF to use you the way they did to edit. They are going to do it to you. Look, there are people in PF. There are a lot of people in PF. Why are they not using people from their party? Because they know it's not going anywhere. And you are allowing yourself to be used by PF to distract the youth from going to register, to distract people from going to register. Instead of going to register, they are talking about ACC, they are talking about prophetization, they are talking about Chilufya Tayali. For what reason? What are you actually looking for, Chilufya Tayali? If you wanted money, there is no time you ask me for money that I don't give to you. The first time we met, you asked for money, I gave you money. If you wanted money, you have my number. You can call me and say, see, when I need money, I give you money. But while everyone is waking up and trying all they can to make sure that they remove this useless regime from power, you are distracting them with something you know that is not going anywhere. And I also blame UPND cadres, UPND members. I blame you. I blame you because you always go to his page to comment. If you ignore somebody, it's not going to write Chilufya Tayali is somebody that His property, his life is just on that Facebook page. Once that Facebook page stop running, he will not have anything. You are the guys that are keeping the page running. You are the one that are giving him, you are giving him employment. Because anytime he posts something about HH, everyone will go and comment. Everyone will go and defend HH. The more you do, the more his page is getting interactive. The more the people that are paying him are thinking that it's relevant. And the idiots that are sponsoring him cannot differentiate between when somebody is being popular and when somebody is drawing unnecessary attention. 90% of people that are interacting on that page are insulting him. They don't love Lungu. They don't even love Chilufya Tayali. So those of you that are from UPND, the best you can do, stop commenting. If you post something, read it. Even if you say, I caught HH sleeping with another woman, leave it. Don't comment, leave it. Once that page becomes useless, Chilufya Tayali will be quiet because you know that that case is not going anywhere. They just paid him to distract the attention of innocent people. And many of you are panicking, many of you are shaking. Who is Chilufya Tayali to persecute HH? Do you know who HH is? Edgar Lungu himself cannot manage to persecute HH. That Chajambe lawyer in Kabwe, that one that is gallivanting all over, what is his name? Tutua. He's there. Why is he not taking HH to ACC? There are so many other lawyers in PF. Why are they not taking a church? Then they sent Tayali. Who is Tayali? They just sent him and they are laughing at him. And Tayali is not even noticing that these guys are laughing at him. Why is Tayali not asking them to say, okay, take the information, go and report him yourself? They can't do it because they know that the case is not going anywhere. I am encouraging you, UPND members, UPND cadres, stop commenting. You are the one that is giving him this moral. Stop commenting. Ignore his page and you will be jobless. Don't be fools and don't allow yourself to be treated like fools.